Hey, it's ZeoLightning Returns. Let's play Darius Twin for the Super Nintendo, and this is brought to you by GameAnyone.com. We're coming into the last set of planets here on Zone J. So, I've got my good friend here.
Josh6520. Hey, everybody.
This is the last of the palette swap planets, if you don't count Planet Darius as a planet swap planet. But anyway, here we go. Now, there's a lot of dangerous walls on this level, so you gotta be careful. You don't wanna, if you walk into a wall, of course you're gonna die. And you've got these missile enemies returning from Planet Zone D. And I picked up a shooting upgrade there without even noticing. Now, if this is the power-up, I think it is. Yeah, this is the power-up that switches your shooting upgrade back to its original. Don't get that if you want to beat this game, because there's no way in the world you're going to beat this game if you get that. And that was an extra life. Alright, awesome. So what do you think of this level?
It looks pretty tough.
I don't think I could do it.
Yeah.
It takes a lot of practice, because this game, none of the enemies are random in this game. They all come in a set targeted pathway. So it's a little bit of memorization in this game.
Interesting. I'll just have to try this out, though.
It's a nice game. It's got great music. Like, this zone here has awesome music. I love this music for this zone. And here's the bomb. Boom! Yeah! Love that. And we've got these Lee's enemies. They're not really much of a threat. Just gotta be careful. Don't wanna walk into any of these walls, cause... got really close there.
You gotta play close calls, that's... no surprise.
The less amount of walls you see, that means you're getting closer to the end of the level.
Yeah.
I'll start spamming these enemies right here. That's when you know you're at the end of the level, because these enemies will come around six or seven times. Or four. Four works, too. I also love the background of this level. It's pretty cool.
Kind of looks like RA-coded background somewhat.
Full Metal Shell. That's not a reference to Full Metal Alchemist at all. You mean it. But anyway, we have a turtle boss, and he's pretty easy. You just have to watch out for those lasers right there. Those catch you off guard. And they are instant kill, even if you have your shield on, so you gotta be really careful. Just go around in a circle, his boss goes down like nothing.
Just like GameCube.
Yep. And now, that takes care of him.
Yay!
Now, normally if we were going the regular path, we'd only have one choice left, and that would be Planet Darius here that looks like Earth. But that's not the choice. So next time, we'll be doing Planet K. So I'll be seeing you guys later. Thanks for joining me, Josh.
Yeah, thank you.
And I'll catch you guys later. ZeoLightning over and out.